It's Prince Rupert's drop versus Bench Grinder. Let's see how it fares. I applied a little bit too much pressure and it fell out of the jaws. Let's watch that again in slow motion. So I started grinding and it started glowing red where it was making contact before falling out. There is now a flat spot on the head of the Rupert's drop, but it did survive this round against the Bench Grinder.